should be running better than ever. Taste. car was a woman? I'd guess her. This'll give me some more zip. There, that should give me a boost. Now that's a custom job. These tires are hardcore. Patched up.
What's good? here. This green hood.
Yo, son, bring that movie to the crib.
Damn. Tyler, man.
Good. Why don't you look somewhere else?
Hey, you like potato salad?
Thank you.
What brings you in today? Good to go. Here for the magic touch? Should be running better than ever.
They were sleeping together?
Oh, well, fuck, man.
You wanna fuck with me?
Hey, fuck up.
Jesus, your mama ain't
right. That shit ain't right, man.
You ain't nothing but a punk. Punk.
Hey, I apologize.
What's that? Yo, what's up? Lame ass bitch.
Sissy punk bitch! You see,
start with a basic takeoff. Hold the throttle all the way down to pick up speed, and pull back on the stick to take off. You can retract your landing gear once you're a safe distance above the ground. Congratulations, pilot! You are now airborne. Now, navigate through those checkpoints marked on your radar, and we can move on to the next lesson. On the runway. You won't have me. Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the landing gear before you reach the runway. Start to decelerate while you're still in the air, but be careful not to stall the engine. altitude gradually, so you're just above the runway as you approach. Be sure to deploy the one. Start reducing the plane's altitude gradually. You're going to be performing a couple of different... All right, pilot. It's time for us to get a little crazy. First, I want you to get some altitude and head for that checkpoint marked at the end of the runway. Good. Okay, let's see what you got. You need to stay on the runway during takeoff. Uh-oh, you didn't even make it past the first checkpoint.
Eagle 10, take a name. There's no escape.
Shit, that was close!